Andy has already been very responsible at an early age, with the life he's lived. An eldest of seven, Job, Dennis, Yvette, Raymond, Summer Lou, Roselier, from their parents Primo and Asuncion. He grew up with little play and lots on his hands. He learned the basics of agriculture in his childhood as a right hand of his father and mother in the farm. Wanting to pursue his education, he insisted on getting back to school, living with little means. He sold livestock to pay for his tuition, or even did projects, assignments of others for little extra money. In his college years, he met the love of his life, Leticia. And their love story blossomed. As a lover, he is persistent, loving, romantic, and loyal up to now. After 39 years, he still has never changed. Andy and Leting were gifted with 4 children. Aloy, Flong Flong, Gay, and Gladys. With Rovi and Jay and Hines. Now he has 6 grandchildren, soon 7. As a father, he is a disciplinarian, but loving and kind. More so, very generous, a good provider. He rose from the ranks with no backer. Only his learned skills, his hard work and intelligence took him to where he is now. He was a livestock inspector back then in Alae, then a supervisor of foot and mouth disease, a superintendent in Stark Farm Dalwangan, a municipal agriculturist in Kabanglasan. And after topping the nationwide exams, he landed as municipal, now the city agriculturist of Malaybalay. Still humble at heart, he never bragged of his awards, but leaves a true legacy, his dedicated and committed service. As a boss, he's described as a second father. He listens, he is fair, and a truly role model. After 40 years of public service, he now waves his hands, takes off his hat, and says goodbye. But he leaves his heart behind, because City Agriculture Office will always be part of him. Sir Andy, we will surely lose a great person in the office, but we promise to take care of what you leave behind. A friendship that stands the test of time, a true bond that will never be erased. We love you, sir.